40,000 headmen couldn't make me change my mind. If I had to take the choice between the deaf man and the blind, I know just where my feet should go, but that's enough for me. I turned around and knocked them down and walked across the sea. Hadn't traveled very far when suddenly I saw three small ships a-sailing all towards a distant shore. So lighting up a cigarette, I followed in pursuit and found a secret cave where they obviously stashed the loot. Fearing got my pockets in and stopped it up my mouth. I must have went 100 times between my head and toe. I ventured forth before the dawn, it's time to change his mind. And soaring high above the clouds, I found a golden shrine. Laying down my treasure before the iron gate, quickly rang the bell, hoping I hadn't come too late. But someone came along and told me not to waste my time. And when I asked him who he was, he said, just look behind.